Leicester from boy, from the north of London town. I have followed all the Torah, from creation to the Exodus from Egypt. When I left my home in Finchley, I was no more than a boy. When I followed my ambitions to the palaces and synagogues of Golders Green. Oi, voy, voy. Oi, voy, 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 oi, voy, voy. Oi, voy, 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 off and vain. When the time came for a shidduch, I would go down Finchley Road, but I got no offers. Just an invite to a shul in Western Avenue. I do declare there were times when I went on Shabbos to the morning service there. Then I'm standing in the Kiddush, in my hand a glass of wine and a bridge roll in the other, wondering when I'll find a woman to look after me, feeding me in our home. In the room there stood the father of a single Jewish girl, and he asked me, said he had a picture of the finest looking girl from here from to Camden Town. So I asked, what was her name? It is Rachel, it is Rachel, now your search is not in vain. Oi, voy, voy! Oi, 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 voy, voy! Oi, 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 voy, voy, och, voy. That was 1985 and my story has an end. We now have 11 children in a house in Leaside Crescent with 3 grandchildren as well. I do declare that Hashem has truly given me the finest shidduch there.